Alright, so maybe she's in here? Ah! Rutis? I see. She was also rescued. Someone like her, who was one of the Octum's apostles, was saved, but how come not Eimelle and Mile? Ugh. Ruka. Are you awake? Says Avin. Her eyes are open, Avin. Aren't you waking up a bit late? She was injured. Where am I? The Grand Cathedral of Vault. The Grand Cathedral? The headquarters of the Bardist Church? I guess both you and I had lost consciousness. The people of the church brought us here. They also treated you, so at least you'd better thank them. Ha ha. Rutis smiled as if to mock herself. What? What they did was unnecessary. They should have just left me on the highway. Let's get something straight. It's no use interrogating me. I've got training not to say anything. In the first place, I don't know anything important. Hey, says Avin, I'm not from the church. Besides, how come you can't accept their kindness and thank them? The Octum's apostles don't even have gratitude? I'm not worthy as an apostle. I can no longer work earnestly to build the ideal world by Octum. It was because I was puzzled. It was because I had unnecessary doubt. Avin says, it's natural to have such a doubt. This is a good chance to quit the Octum's apostles and return to Ruka. Rutis says, his life was targeted because of me. How can I see his face again? I'm like a marionette whose threads are cut. I can't return to Ruka. I can't go back to Lord Belius. I have no reason to live anymore. It would have been better to have died there. Or better yet, why didn't they kill me there? You fool, says Avin. Since your life was spared, don't mention death so lightly. Think about the people who could not live even though they wanted to. Avin showed her a guardian bell. A bell? Mile's dad gave this to Mile. Both Eimelle and Mile disappeared. They told me that only this bell was left on the highway. I think Eimelle was taken away by the Octum's apostles, and maybe Miles. I'm sorry, says Rutis. You don't need to apologize. Anyhow, I finally cleared my conscience after talking to you. I remember what I must do. You mean your conscience? What you must do? Says Rutis. I'm gonna get Eimelle back with my own hands. I can't just rely on the people of the Bardist Church. I will get revenge on the bastards who made Eimelle suffer, too. Now tell me, where is the headquarters of the Octum's apostles? How can I tell you? I'm excommunicated, but I can't betray my friends. All right. But what if I say you're going to have a bad experience if you don't tell me? Rutis closed her eyes slowly. I'm satisfied to get killed by you. What? I don't even have that kind of courage left. If you could, do it once and for all. Are you stupid? Don't take it seriously. I'll never support you in committing suicide. The same goes for me. Although you find out the headquarters of the Octum's apostles, you'll go to die with your degree of ability. Damn, says Avin. So you are still the Octum's apostle. I was wrong to have counted on you. What am I doing? Rutis is a victim too, but I was taking it out on her. But when I think about Eimelle and Mile, First of all, we have to get out of this Grand Cathedral. I hope they will let us out without any incidents. Let's stop here. I'm starting to feel like blaming Rutis. The Octum's apostles are wrong, not her. First of all, I have to rescue Eimelle. Wow. Anything new here? What if I go down this way? Left Paladin says, "Please wait here. We've heard about you from Sir Gawain. We are ordered not to let you go out of the Grand Cathedral till he says you can leave." "Go back inside now," says the right paladin. "I'm fully recovered. Let me pass." The left one says, "Sir Gawain also said that you would say that, but he ordered us not to believe you." The right one says, "If you insist, go get permission from Sir Gawain." Okay. Can we go down there now? Well, I'm just making sure I go everywhere that can be gone. Yes, rare potion, thank you. So this is that library. You know, they... from what they were saying, it sounded like there's another library. This is the second reference room. Where's the first reference room? There's like a hidden door or something. I want to make sure I get to all the other reference room. Ah, there's more. Oracle Ixion says, "This is the first reference room. Here you can find knowledge about God's wisdom. There are old and important data. Please be careful when you handle them." Okay. Oh, there's an important one there, and there's stuff here. "There seem to be documents on the shelves regarding the sacred characters." This is a book titled The Sacred Treasures of Bardas. Bardas, the god of light, sealed Octum, the god of darkness, deep down in the ground. We might have read this one already. The legend says that at this time Bardas divided his own soul into six and entrusted them to Durga. His divided souls are the sacred treasures. Kibesa, the god's head that enshrines wisdom. Kripo, the stout god's torso. Yeah, I don't think I've read this one, actually. Dilipide, the quick right foot of God. Delibura, the brave God's right arm. Isbura, God's left arm, which cultivates the earth and the people. Espide, the silent left foot of God. Among them, only Cabessa has been passed down in our church, but the whereabouts of other sacred treasures are not known at all. All we know is that Durga and his clans, who were entrusted with the sacred treasures, are still sleeping. Our church continuously has searched for the sleeping spirits and sacred treasures. However, we still haven't got a clue. It's funny the way it says that. There are documents on the shelves regarding the ancient books. Alright, I'm just going to throw in saving, because it's been a while. And this is a good place to restore and to read these books at a later time. The Octum's Apostles. It was 60 years after the birth of our Bardis Church. A group that worships darkness was formed in the barren land of the Deucis region. They call themselves the Octum's Apostles and have kept up confrontation against the Bardis Church for over a few hundred years. Also, they have continued their activity behind the scenes in history to look for the resurrection of the God of Darkness. Civil War of the Red Clan, the attack of Canafia Island, and the fall of the cathedral, all the tragic events in history have something to do with them. We must thwart their action in the name of Bardis, who rules over the maintenance of order. Okay. Cool. First reference room. Hopefully there's not a third, because I guess I would have missed it. Okay, hopefully I've seen everything now. Avin, you look like you're gaining energy back. Is there anything wrong? Yeah. I need to ask you something. Where is the headquarters of the Octum's Apostles? I know what you're thinking. You are going to try and save Eimelle yourself, aren't you? What? Why? I feel for you, Avin, but I can't tell you right now. What you need is to rest your body and mind. I'm not tired. After Eimelle and Miles suffered like that, I can't just rest comfortably. I can't summon someone so young who doesn't understand the situation to die in vain. Besides, even if I told you, you can't get to their headquarters so easily. What do you mean? I'll tell you when the time comes. So for now, have a good rest. I promise I'll tell you where the headquarters of the Octum's Apostles are some other time. But you need to take a good rest now. Can we just go back to our room? Alright, so this goes... Oh, I just ran up there. Let's go bother the paladins again. You are safe here, she says. Avin says, it doesn't make any difference if I'm the only one safe. For now, please take a good rest in the Grand Cathedral and forget about going out. Just taking a drink. A lot of reading there. Still not in the mood for Sunday school. Oh, I thought I had something else. Do we just go back to our room then? The girl's voice saying la 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 la. Well, she has a lot of energy. Nita says, come on, hurry. Oracle T-Wam says, listen, little girl. I'm doing something important. Just a little while, will you show your magic to my mom, too? What's supposed to say magic? It's magic, not massig. I assumed it was spelled incorrectly. Bad translation. Massig? M-A-G-I-C. Humph. Whatever. Show me your massig. There's a prison under the stairs. A bad guy is locked up. I have to watch the guy. No, massig! Hey! Don't cry, don't cry! Wah! Okay, okay, just a little. Just a little, understand? Is that okay? It's not okay, but just a little. Yeah! Massig, massig! Getting out of their way. Stairs, huh? Says Avin. Oh, now we're free to just go down there, okay. Oh, wow. Chests. The door is locked. Damn you! I need the chests. Oh! Oracle Avarice is help! It's, you know, round two with him and the bandana man, Magrum. Madrum says, give up and repent. This underground prison is hardly being used. I know you are the only one in here. Wait, says Avin. You are Avin, correct? Avarice says, oh, this must be a sign from heaven. Bartus must want me to live. Avin, please save me. Madrum says, you talk too much. Do you want me to cut your tongue out of your head before I send you to Hades? Heh. I said wait. Madrum says, you and Douglas, why do you stick your nose into my business? How can I turn a blind eye when someone is going to get killed, says Avin. Try telling that to Avarice after he is dead. You'll have to get through me first. Huh. Your stance has gotten better, says Madrum. But you seem pretty agitated. What is going on? It's none of your business. Didn't you say you were looking for your sister and Guia? You haven't found her yet? I did find her, but she's gone again. She was abducted by the Octum's apostles. What? They would have no reason to kidnap an ordinary girl. Your sister must be something special, huh? Eimelle's just an ordinary girl. She's my kind-hearted little sister. She can't handle being the Durga's daughter. The Durga's daughter? Are you saying that your sister is the Durga's daughter? I'm telling you, she's just an ordinary girl. I see. The Durga's daughter reappeared in this world. So what are you doing here? Why aren't you rescuing your sister? Shut up. I would if I could. But I don't even know where she was taken. Also, the people of the church won't even let me leave the building. I changed my mind. Madrum sheathed his sword. I'll help you get out. What did you say? I know this Grand Cathedral like the back of my hand, including all the secret passageways. Well, Avin sheathed his sword. I want to finish looking around the dungeon. Haha, good boy. Great Oracle Avarice, now do you understand there is no escaping me? Ugh. Hey, don't kill him. Don't worry, I'll postpone his execution For your sister's sake. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. I decided to let the great Oracle spend the rest of his life fearing the day that it will come back and take him out. No! That's torture! You ready? Says Madrim. Yeah, says Avin. Sage Gawain says, Avin! Madrim! Ah, says Avin. Master Gawain, long time no see. Looks like you are still walking the path of bloodshed as before. Did you intend to desecrate this sacred cathedral with blood? I decided to postpone Avarice's execution. I am needed elsewhere. This young man's sister is the Durga's daughter, right? So you are letting the same thing happen again? Madrim threw ashes into Gawain's eyes. Oh, jeez. Ugh. Ha! Says Madrim. Ooh! Hey! Says Avin. He's not dead, just stunned. I'm glad I able to take him by surprise. The old man is surprisingly strong. Let's get out of here before he wakes up. Okay. I'm not done looking around in the dungeon. Gawain says, Madrim, he is pretty clever. I'm afraid his power has surpassed me already. But why did he want to take Avin? Oracle Tiwam says, what happened, Sir Gawain? Bad situation. Order the paladin to look for Avin. Just glad the crazy music is done. Wait, Madrim, where does this path lead? Be quiet and follow me. We're going to run. Where are we? It's the West Block in Holy Capital Valkt. Go north, and you'll get to Theta. Travel south, and you'll be in Brissac. There's a road on the west side, but it leads nowhere. So where should I go? Where did they take Eimelle? If she was taken by Octum's apostles, she should be in their headquarters. Well, exactly, is what I'm trying to find out where the headquarters are. It's in Cathedral. They took control of it 8 years ago. Cathedral? That's where Eimelle and I used to live. The way to Cathedral is after the West Bridge along the Southern Highway. But now it's... No. Words can't convey the gravity of the situation. You need to see for yourself. I'll do what I have to. By the way, why are you helping me? Let's just say you are not the only one to have known Durga's daughter. What? Says Avin. Just head for the road to the cathedral. It's going to be dangerous. I can't guarantee you'll make it out alive. If we're lucky, we may see each other again. What did he just say? It sounded like he knows Eimelle. He might have been talking about the first Durga's daughter from 15 years ago. Whoever she is. Never mind, I have to focus. I must go to the cathedral and rescue Eimelle. Mile, Lemuris, please watch over me. I can't believe Mile's dead yet. After misery and despair, Avin could only think of rescuing Eimelle. Rutus and Gawain couldn't stop him. Filled with burning fury and a ray of hope, Avin headed for Cathedral, his dear hometown now occupied by Octum's apostles. Now loading. Can we go back and explore the place? Don't go back there. We'll get caught, says Avin. Alright, well, hold on a second then. Let's make a save here. And let's load this. Just curious if there's anything else to see. Alright, so we read the required book. Right, so he needs to be distracted. Alright, so we need to be denied by him. Jeez. Where does that girl show up? By the, I forget where I was. Okay, I'm all the way over here. I know that door was closed, just wonder if there's anything else. It's these people. Here it is. Okay. Now I'm just wondering if there's anything else here. I mean, I know there's all these doors are locked, and that's an awful tease, and not fair at all. But maybe there is one door that's not locked. All these chests. So cruel. Yeah, that's locked too. Yeah, there might be nothing to see at all, after all. doors are locked. That's where he is. I tried that one already. Can't get up here? Is this... Oh no, that's a more chests. That's... It's gonna take control. But there's stairs or something over here. Oh, that's the same stairs. I guess I've seen everything. Now, if I go too close, once I get over here, it's gonna... And that's... Yeah, there's nothing else to see. Alright. I just had to see for myself, guys. Maybe I satisfied your curiosity as well. Alright. So we're in Vault. We have to find our way out. And find the headquarters of the Octum's Apostles. Which is, where the old cathedral was. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.